A new housing and retail development opens in Detroit's old Redford neighborhood with the presidential salute. Take a look at the Obama building. It's on the corner of Grand River and Lasser on Detroit's west side. The building was named after an artist's painting of the former president and first lady Michelle Obama dancing. The 103-year-old former bank building was renovated into a space for apartments and retail. Funding for the Obama is a part of Mayor Mike Duggan's strategic neighborhood fund.